people wake up and hurry off to work, but a productive start to morning sets the proper tone for the day. It's important to have a morning routine in life, no matter how small. If you don't have one already, make one after watching this video. After you wake up, hydrate. You've just gone for a long stretch of time without drinking any water. Start your day with some warm water, lemon and honey. It helps in detoxifying your body. It also helps in case you suffer from bloating. This lemon honey water is something many people start their days with. If you don't, start it right away. Make a to-do list. All big successful people do it. Making a to-do list helps you in keeping a check of all the things that need to be done in a day. It will help you in planning things out and helps you in not forgetting about them. As you finish doing items written on the list, keep striking them off. In the end, you will be satisfied that you have finished all items on the list. Have a good sleep in the night after seeing all things accomplished. Have a heavy breakfast. It is highly advised by doctors to have heavy breakfast. It helps you to boost up the energy to withstand the whole day's stress and work. So make sure you don't leave home without eating anything. Have some common things in your breakfast routine, like having some dry fruits, milk, or eggs. Eliminate screen time until breakfast. Don't start your day by surfing on the internet. You'll waste a good amount of time in it. Start your day by reading something inspirational. Read a novel or read some article in a newspaper or anything you like. I read this paper where I get to learn something new every Sunday. This newspaper is very inspirational. Like for example, today I got to learn that the water that gets discarded from air conditioners could be stored and used for mopping floors or watering plants. In this way, we can do our bit in saving water. Do some sort of workout in the morning. You can exercise or do yoga or simply go for a walk. Doing a workout, even for 5 minutes in the morning, can help you in clearing your mind and helps you in focusing better. A good 5 minutes exercise is all you need. If you're going to office or college, why not walk half the distance or take stairs instead of the elevator? These small changes can do wonders. Keep everything ready a night before. People waste time in the morning in deciding what to wear. One could actually utilize that time in doing something more productive, like reading a book or working out. Write down all your goals for the year, either on a diary or on your phone, and read them every single day. They will keep you motivated and help you in working even harder. Don't start your day being all grumpy. Don't say things like, "I don't want to work today. I am tired already. I wish I could sleep a little more." Instead of saying all these things, start your day by smiling and say things like, "I am grateful for this day. I am going to make the most of this day." Start your day with the widest smile ever. You will definitely see a change in your productivity. I can guarantee you that.